We all want to make our world a better place, but how? In Judaism, there's a Hebrew phrase that expresses this desire called Tikkun Olam, which means repairing the world. This term also beautifully expresses God's desire that we care for those in need and help fix the broken places in the world. We see this idea throughout the Bible. He who is kind to the poor lends to the Lord, and he will reward them for what he has done. We see it in the book of Isaiah, which tells us to feed the hungry and help those in trouble, and promises us that when we do, your light will shine out from the darkness, and the darkness around you will be bright as noon. When we serve and help others through prayers and material support, we are practicing Tikkun Olam by making the world a place of goodness and godliness.